back at it. As y'all can see, I'm cool when it's a late night. Just a chill vibe. Woke up with a new inspiration, right? To make another bill, chill. Honestly, cause I like all the other bills I made, man, but I wanna be able to do my thing, man. Mainly in the park, and I wanna mainly help my teammates out and myself out. And have a hell of a bill. But at the big man type position, you feel me? At the big man position, you smell me? That shit is important to me. So, your boy definitely is on it. I made a stretch play, 10 defensive badges. Mark that in your dome. That's what? 3 gold badges plus a bronze, you feel me? On defense, so. Hey, and I took my time making this kid, so, and I thought it out well, so, we're gonna see what happens, my nigga, skipping all that shit. Alright, I'm done talking to these niggas. I'ma upgrade this nigga. We gonna get this gameplay popping straight up. Alright. We already know, bro. We ain't even about to play with him. We gonna max that 3. I don't give a damn. Max that mid-range. Everything else, matter of fact, and probably my ball handling up to a 70, I think it's cool. Passing up. But we ain't gonna throw the pass on all the way up just yet. We want that defense to be up. So, reach up to like a 70, that's cool. Perimeter, I don't know if I'm gonna be on a perimeter like that. But I'm like, fuck, I'll throw that up to a 60, that's solid. Interior defense, throw that up some. Matter of fact, I'm gonna drop that some first. All the way up on that. I'm gonna throw that layup up some. To a 70, yeah, that'll work. Close shot. But hold on. Close shot. I don't even know if I need to sweat that right just yet. I want to make sure my defense is somewhat straight. Yo, don't judge this nigga right away, bro, because this nigga gonna be skeptical in certain areas. Matter of fact, that mid-range, I can drop that to like an 80 right now. I don't need to be maxed. For real. Man, for real, I probably could drop that shit to a 75 real quick. I'm just thinking about just grinding my badges from the get-go. Yeah, this what we're gonna go with from the start. Fuck it, let's rock. That's what we're going with from the start. Alright. Get some animations real quick. Get that shit cracking. get that 98. Come on, bro, where you at? There we go. Free throw, go to Kobe. Now less, my nigga. Pull up, Steph. Alright. We ain't doing none of that other shit. Layups. Damn, I don't got enough bread for that, but fuck it, we could default big. That's probably what they're gonna rock with right away. Yeah, that's cool. We ain't tripping. We ain't worried about all that shit just yet. Running grazes, all that shit, yeah. Alright. Dribble moves. Dribble style. We're gonna probably go slash it because that's what I'm used to anyway. Especially at the big man. Big man position and shit. Alright. Yup. I already got it on the behind the back. That's on straight, but that shit create way too much fucking unnecessary ass space.
Unnecessary.
Probably gonna go with one, bro. Yeah, we're gonna see how we feel with that jump as we're playing. But now we're gonna go to normal three. We ain't rocking with no more. No, it's the same shit. Triple threat. We need normal one. Normal one, bro. Thinking probably one of these first jumps. I'm thinking basic two probably. Hold on, let me see that through the legs again. Yeah, we're gonna go basic two. Alright, fuck it. That might be it right now, bro. Oh yeah, I gotta put that shit on. Animations. Kobe. Steph. Oh yeah, we got Slasher on, so. Hold on. Oh yeah, that shit right. See what it do though. We're gonna see what it do. I feel good about how I made this kid, man, and everything I'm trying to do. But man, it ain't about what's in your mind. You gotta put that shit to play sometimes. Put that shit into action. Fuck it, let's get it. 10 defensive badges on this nigga. Stretch play. I still found a way to get like two finishing, bro. But I got everything up to where he can finish though. You know what I'm saying? Like if I need to, it's not even. Cause I feel like me, my play style, I finish, but it's not like a primary thing that I do. I shoot a lot, bro. I shoot a lot, and I play make a lot. No matter what build I have, you feel me? Like I pass and shit, you know what I'm saying, a lot. Y'all look just like that nigga, bro. That shit crazy. Let's get it. Hey, we ain't trying to hit that coach, bro. We trying to get buckets, fam. Sharp takeover on him, by the way. 83 ball from the get-go. Let's see what happened. Don't judge me, my nigga. I'm about to go ham, though. Bro, we ain't passing, my nigga. I mean, we ain't getting into that, dude. Alright, hold on, hold on. Let me get it. There we go. See? Playmaker already. You smell me? This nigga just pulled that bitch. Alright. Yes, sir. Come on, man. Y'all niggas gonna do something with it or what? Oh, yeah. Give me the rock, my nigga. That's tough. These niggas is just doing me dirty out here, man. It's cool, though. Come on, bad dog. Made that bitch all that way and we did. Yo, my nigga, you gonna pass that rock this time, bro. Come on. Okay, we missed. That's tough. That's cool, though. That's cool, though. We gonna cash that next one. Come on, my guy. What if I hold on me? Throw my little vibe on real quick. Shit be soothing, man, you know what I mean? You gotta put on some soothing beats sometimes, you feel me? Nice boy, let's rock, bro. I ain't passing to none of you niggas, bro. About to show something. Come on. Cash, let's rock. That was good defense, too. Damn, that's tough. That was good defense, bro. Come Come on, big dog. I'm open, chief. Ah, okay. And I ain't give. They ain't show me what it was. Oh, I missed that one. Look at you, yeah. Come on, big dog. Damn. Green. About time, nigga. Come on. Boys low key client, bro. Come on, my God.
She wanted a roommate who could help with the cooking, but she wanted someone who loves cats. So we got this one.
Oh, yeah. Come on, man. Just throw that shit back. Bro, come on, chief. Yeah, bro, this nigga shooting bad. Well, not bad, but it's a rough little start. Man, they didn't give me the ball. Bro, what's the score? What's the score? These niggas will. Nah, we won. We won. Cash. Damn, I knew it, bro. Like, literally, on this game, this is not like any of the old 2Ks, bro. You make one mistake on defense, you will pay, no matter what. Look at that dog. Warming up, bro. We're gonna get that heater cooking, believe it. Cash, big money, let's go. Okay, damn, see, get somebody to hop up, grab that board real quick, gonna shoot down.
Green.
No issue. Cash, bro, because it didn't set my feet right. That's why I didn't feel comfortable shooting that shit right away. It didn't set my feet right. Bro, when I feel like takeover, when you can take over, you just kind of stupid with it. Come on, bro. That's good defense, my dad. Thank you. Yeah, this cash right here. Yeah. Nigga, bro, because sometimes, bro, when you catch the ball, man, that shit just be ass, man. Like, they how you, like, stumbling and fumbling and shit. Like, bro, let me stay open, fam. Uh-uh. Give me that. Yes, sir. Who up there? Who up there? Who want it? Fuck it. It don't look like y'all boys want it. Oh, no. You might want to eat. Nice. Honestly, man, I just wanted to try something new that could suit my play style, man. But no matter what bill I make, man, that's gotta have defense. So, nigga, not an elite defender, but hey. Cause even my slash and fall, he could defend well. Come on, man. I'm hedging, my guy. Y'all gotta reward the good defense, bro. Start rewarding me. Nice ball. Okay. Let's get right. Damn, I swear, bro, I tried to pass that bitch, man. Can't be ass sometime, bro. Yeah, I knew that was a brick. He was on me. But yeah, man, that shit, bro, like, when I be passing it sometimes, it don't do it exactly when I'm trying to do it, bro. It's like, come on, man, what y'all doing? Bro. Look at the defense, though. Damn. The problem's a little deep, a little deep. Six for 10, right, that ain't super bad for the first game, but. Let's get right. I'm trying to get that take again, man. Fuck the bullshit. The takeover was good. I feel like making a pure stretch is super dope, but I feel like you got a stretch who can fucking play make too. Bro, I forgot this first game, man, they act like, you know, these niggas is unstoppable type shit. Look at that, bro, that defense is on though. Come on, dick, man. Come on, bro. I know next game I'ma go off. I know that. But this first game, they always have you like, it feel like it's not to your full potential, like. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. Bro, you took me out, my nigga. Come on. Go on, pass it to the corner over here, my nigga. Alright, fuck it. Mm. that Kobe, bro, that shit don't fuck around. Come on, bro. Big cash. Oh shit, I went too far. Let's get it. Green, bang. Let's go, big take. Let's go. Come on. Nothing but greens now. Damn. I shouldn't even did that, to be honest. This cash. Oh my god, I missed. You did not see that, bro. That was an error in the video, bro. That's tough. I ain't gonna miss that next one, I believe that. You can keep pulling at it. Shit was gonna shoot. Big boys, let's rock. Oh yeah, nice. Damn, I'm trying to pass to the other boy though. What you gonna do, bro? Better not bag back. Fuck it, green. Cash in your mouth. I don't care. I got takeover now. It's different. Let's get right. Come on, big dog. What you want? What you want? I'm hedging that. Come on, bro. Let's get it. get this man the ball and work on these defensive badges. Okay, here you go. Oh shit, damn. That's the only thing, like, if you're not, like, got defense in your build, like, they call a lot of BS fouls, bro. That shit irks me. Man, it's like, that's why I understand. I thought he was going all the way in. Like, I don't know what niggas be on sometimes. It bores, though, nigga. Nigga bored like a glass lock, bro. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Stop playing with us. Stop playing with us. What you gonna do, bro? You gonna do something with it? You ain't. Y'all ain't got no nuts, man. Give me that rock. Give me that rock. Give me that rock, bro. Nah, I'm tired. Shoot that, please. You ain't gonna do it. You ain't got no nuts. Come on. It was okay first game. Okay first game. I feel like this nigga gonna get him his duff though. Look at it, I don't want to hear all that, bro. I'm here for business, bro. I'm here for nothing but badges, bro. We almost got a shooting badge already, though. I feel like that shit gonna come no problem, though. I want to upgrade all my defense, bro. Rip, bro. I still could be some shit. Oh, I still was getting blocks and shit. That's why I'm glad I picked that vertical pie chart, bro. Vertical and speed, bro. And then lighten your weight up, bro. You get around the same speed, a similar speed with the all speed pie chart, you know? And then trust me, nigga, I was studying that shit. But I feel like vertical, man, it helps you. I think as a big man, that's vertical, man, shit. If you a smaller big man, for sure, like, you need to incorporate that, you know. Because you gotta go for blocks, you gotta go for rebounds, you know, all that shit, so. I feel like that shit important. Especially with this type of build, man, I had that playmaking and shooting pie chart, so. But like, bro, I gotta, you know, I really gotta do this shit the right way. Not with everybody, the way everybody else do it, the way I want to do it, the way I want to affect the game. Like, cause no matter what build I got, man, I wanna be effective on the defensive end too, you know. I feel right. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Do something with it, bro. Do something with it, big dog. Let go. Let go. Bro, he lackadaisical, man. You better do something. Grain in your mouth. I'm telling you. You play off me like that, bro, I'm gonna get that heater cooking, bro. I'm telling you. Do not play off me. Sweat me. Be all up in my jersey, bro. Pause. Ooh, nice shot. Can't even knock you, playboy. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna get in my duff this game. Nice block though, my boy. Yes, sir. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Cash. See, I was gonna hit him, but I'm like, bro, I got to cook this one. I got to hit this shot, bro. And I gotta take over now. Let's get it. That's tough. Oh, yeah. It's automatic green. Cash. Come on, big dog. Cowboys on here. Yes, sir. Oh, you got my board, bro. What you want? Yes, sir. Damn. I thought he was in a better position, though. That's how I'm feeling. That's how I'm feeling. That's how I'm feeling. Let's get right, man. Oh, that's on me. That's on me. I waited way too long to hit that man, bro. That's on me. And that passed to the wrong dude, though. That was the wrong guy, bro. Dang. Yes, sir. Cash. Yes, sir.
I'm you from the future, here to tell you to choose free cancellation on Hotels.com because no one knows what the future holds. Thanks, Captain Obvious. Anything else? We're bald.
Watch what I do.
I thought that was going on.
Citizens.
Citizens fits the flow of your life. With Zelle and the Citizens mobile app, you're ready to conveniently pay your cousin back before your morning snooze. Or easily split the lunch bill with your best friend bill.
Come on, bro, what the? Ready. Bro. Trapping my vibes, man.
For people. For the future. And there has never been a summer that has mattered more. Wherever you go, summer safely. Get 0% APR financing for up to 5 years on select models and exclusive lease offers.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna pull that, bro. Best believe. Yes, sir. I'm saying shooting and playmaking is so easy. I should have helped out though. Chill vibes. Come on, can I skip his cussing, my guy? This shit, bro. Come on, my boy. This nigga just looking at the game so disappointed.
Future here to tell you to choose free cancellation on hotels.com because no one knows what the future holds. Thanks. Anything else? We're bald.
Dreams impossible, a slam chance, a fantasy. You can call me idealistic or even naive, but could you call me later? I'm about to get all up in these ruffles. Double crunch hot wings chips, kettle cooked with a spicy, tangy kick of hot wings. Ruffles, own your riches. Aye, back to the grind. Pick up ruffles at a convenience. convenience store near you.
That's all. I know that's all. Come on, give me the rock. That's on me. That's all too God. Zam. Zam. Come on, my God. What you gonna do with it? Come on. Yes, sir. No need of me running over that song. It's no need. Cash. Now he's stuck with me. He's stuck with me. I still hit it though. Damn. That's crazy, bro. This nigga wildin'. Bruh, come on now. Alright. I gotta back a little bit off. Bruh. The shit this nigga heading, oh my god. You're not on me enough, bro. Honestly, you must do better defense, bro.
That's so unique from the future. Thanks, Captain Obvious. Here to warn you about 2020. Yes, and choose free cancellation on hotels.com. Anything else? We're bald.
Watch what I do. Citizens fits the flow of your life. With your Citizens card in your digital wallet, you're ready to conveniently buy groceries for your next culinary adventure. Or easily buy your best friend a bed. Citizens made ready.
Bro, this nigga. This nigga shooting is different.
We've always put safety first. And we always will. For people.
I wanna hit that bitch again.
You always want a deal, but sometimes you need it delivered. Or in an hour. Or installed and set up with ease. For tech at a great price, count on Best Buy to get it to you fast and free.
Damn, I don't know how I missed that one, bro. Open, my boy. Oh, my God. This bill is going to be something. Believe it. Probably grind this guy and get him up there to where I would like him to be at, because I have fun on him and see how it works out. If you watch the stream, I appreciate you for watching. Be on the lookout. I got a lot of more videos coming soon, man. Some more 2K Jones. 2K Ben, I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna be honest with my subscribers, bro. 2K been like PM me off lately, though. You know, play shots, they take over this game, bro. Play shots is it, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. The way they able to do things, man, it's tough. That's tough, bro. Thank you for watching. Stream done. Love. Be safe.